नमस्ते एवरीवन, साहिल गुलाटी दिस साइड, वेलकम टू योर माय YouTube चैनल विसा योगा। सो दिस वीडियो इज रिक्वेस्टेड बाय वन ऑफ आवर फॉलोवर। ही रिक्वेस्ट टू मेक द वीडियो ऑन गोमुखासन। यू कैन ऑल्सो रिक्वेस्ट इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू मेक एनी वीडियो, इफ यू हैव वॉन्ट टू लर्न एनी थिंग, सो जस्ट प्लीज राइट अस, वी आर हेयर फॉर यू। ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट दिस वीडियो नाउ। सो गोमुख आसन, गौ मीन्स द काउ, मुख मीन्स द फेस। नाउ व्हेन वी टेक द फाइनल पोजिशन इज इमिटेट लाइक दैट the cow is sitting or the cow face. Okay, now observe how to practice this. For this you need to first sit on the floor. You can use any mat or dari or something. Just keep your legs straight at front. Now nicely bend your right foot. Now cross your right leg over your left foot. Now bring your right heel close to your left glute, okay, your left hip. Try to relax your ankle if possible nicely. Then fold your left leg nicely and bring close to your left glute. Sit straight. Make sure your knees should come in one straight line. And here you can place your palm here and try to sit with straight back. Second, you can place your palm on your sole and then press it down nicely, and then we can hold this posture. So this is according to the yogic text. We practice, I know, in modern society we are also practiced by making the horn. We take the arm back and we try to interlace the finger. This is another technique that you can also practice. If you are not able to hold your fingers, no worry, you can use any kind of strap, you can use any kind of normal belt, any kind of cloth you can use to hold it. Okay, so first you need to raise your arm. Now this is important thing. If my right leg is up, so raise your right arm up. When you will place your left leg up, you need to raise your left arm up. So my right leg is up, I'm raising my right arm up, bending, taking my left arm back nicely and interlacing my fingers nicely. Now you need to hold here. You can close your eyes, feel this posture nicely. You will feel the nice stretch on your deltoids in your arm muscles, and see the movement is completely internal rotation, okay, that I'm giving to my arm. Here is really good to open your arm muscles nicely to increase the motion of the arm. And when you will practice this, it's really good for your shoulders as well, for the shoulder opening. We can also practice this. And how to change the leg nicely? You just need to twist. Now observe, my right leg is up, so I will twist from the right side. So after changing your leg, make sure when you are twisting from any side, do not change your leg position. Just you need to lift your hips up, glutes higher, knee up, and this is how you need to twist, okay, without changing your leg position. Now once you take the another leg position, raise your left arm up this time because our left leg is up nicely. Take your right arm at back, interlace your fingers and just look at front. Again, if you are not comfortable with this, you can place your palm on your soles, press, keep your back straight, or you can place your palm on your knee. Now why we practice Gomukhasan? If you can see, the whole stretch is coming from the side, from my glutes. It's coming completely on the thigh. So it's really good those who have sciatica problem, those who have hips pain, okay. So it's open all these muscles. If you want to adopt Padmasana, it will also help you in that. And those who have, especially in the females, any kind of menstrual disorder, if your vaginal walls are loose, now you can practice this also to make it tight. It's really good for males to increase the sperm count, for males problems, okay. So you can also practice this. It's really good if you overthink about lust or something like that. So it's also good, is try to suppress that things, okay. So adopt this and this more and more. Now those who have knee pain, how they can practice? Suppose if you have pain in your, let's say, right leg, okay. So you can keep your right leg straight. Just keep your left leg bent. We can also practice with single leg. Now when we are practicing, again you can practice and hold your fingers nicely. Or to make it more interesting this, because from long time we are practicing with the same variation, what we can do, we can make it more interesting. To make interesting, see, now you just need to hold your big toe, take your arm back, and we can apply this variation here, okay. Let me show you from here. So like this, gaze your thumb, hold this position, and we can also change. So twist nicely, do not make any kind of hunch in your back, and look here. So this is how you can practice this. If you want to make it more interesting, again you can take your leg back nicely, bring your arm, try to hold your big toe and twist. So this is how you can make it more interesting if you want to twist in this final position. Okay, you can also bend, you can also twist like this. So there are many variations in Gomukhasan or any posture that you can make it more interesting, more creative. So don't feel bored every day, you can add anything. Okay, we need to make a really delicious dish here. Like Swami Shivananda, he was used to say this, yoga is like a really delicious dish in which we can add any ingredient that we like and make a really good dish. Okay, so it's not like that we are performing every posture every day. Yeah, it's good, you will get really good benefits with that, but you can add little bit spicy, Indian spicy especially. Now I'm releasing this. So why we practice this, one more thing I want to add, that those who have Down syndrome problem, like in this lockdown position, many of us, we are using the mobile, even me as well. So we hunch the back, we take the support and we use the mobile like this. And especially for the students nowadays, because children, they are not used to now to do sports activities, they just sit at the home, play a game. So they don't get the core strength. They don't have a strength to sit straight like I am sitting. If you will tell them, okay, practice, sit like this, within a few seconds they will feel pain. Okay, so they don't have that core strength. And that's, they have Down syndrome problem that we all adopt in modern society. So if you want, you can practice Gomukhasana. Those who go to office, those who are females, any kind of periods problem, males, any kind of problem you have. So this Gomukhasana is for everyone. So like in India, we worship the cow, we treat as a mother, and mother always help the kids, right? So this posture is also really good to help everyone. Doesn't matter you are male, you are female, you are old, you are young, in any age you can practice this. So I hope you like this video and practice this, make it more interesting. Just remember the key points when you are twisting, do not change the leg position and twist very nicely from side to side. If you cannot twist, no problem, just sit on your legs and change your leg position. You can also practice with single leg, so don't worry about this. Practice, raise your arm, you can use the strap also to hold your fingers nicely. You can add any variation, any twisting you can want to add, you can add. Okay, make it more interesting. Love this posture, and if you have any other requests, please write us, and thank you for requesting.